My name is Nicola Su, and I am a professor at Binghamton University and the executive director of the Global Health Impact Organization. We're a collaboration of members of civil society and academics working to evaluate health impact around the world and extend access in essential medicines globally. Today, there's no comprehensive, simple metric evaluating health technologies impacts around the world. We've developed a model that looks at the death as disability alleviated with medicine using information on the incidence and treatment, access, as well as the effectiveness of medicines for these different diseases, partnering with international organizations, working on addressing these diseases. We think this model can better help us evaluate needs and target resources to better improve impact. Our solution is to measure health impact around the world to advance access to essential medicines by helping organizations better target resources, evaluate performance, and meet needs. The innovation is in the model that we developed. So we have a consistent, simple, comparable way of looking at medicines impacts across time and diseases. We use data on randomized controlled trials, data from international databases available, for instance, through the World Health Organization or UNAIDS, as well as data from systematic reviews of the literature to acquire the information we need to build our model. So our model is grounded in evidence. Similar models, although not of health impact across such wide variety of interventions and diseases, are used in international organizations' efforts to target us. But I hope that we will find partners through the Global Health and Innovation Conference that will work with us to increase our impact in terms of utilizing the index to actually promote access to essential medicines. This can be evaluated using statistical methods, but potentially also randomized controlled trials. We've raised over $50,000 to support this project. The original index launched at the World Health Organization in 2015, and we've developed a more sophisticated model in the interim that we're hoping to launch again next year. We're excited to receive feedback from the Global Health and Innovation Conference, in particular on appropriate sources for funding and venture capital. We're looking to expand our model and need some additional funds to complete this project. We're also looking for partners with expertise in epidemiology and public health to utilize the index and help us expand it across diseases and interventions. And finally, we hope to partner with international organizations and others who are interested in using this and better targeting health spending and health resource allocation.